All right. Oh, hey, what's up, Leroy? How's it going, man? Yeah, I figured I should start playing this. I've been meaning to do it for a while. I think it will be a good game to start doing. I'm gonna probably start it from scratch versus normal brightness. Subtitles on. We want to see what happens. Yeah, do it up, Leroy. Play it together, man. Let's see. Continue. All right. New cha new story. Doing it basic. Look at his face. Oh, am I supposed to do something? Oh, yes, that's right. Oh, we're supposed to keep going? Jesus. Just the way he burns.
How it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Can you do me a favor, babe? Baby? Can you do me a favor? Can you check to see if it's echoed?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
And then
we waited.
Gotham
braced itself for the inevitable power struggle.
But it didn't come.
But it didn't come.
Crime actually fell.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I love the graphics in this game. Yeah, man, this part was pretty trippy. The faces they do is insane.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So? What'll it be?
Okay, it's not.
The usual?
Sure.
Sweet.
Chicken salad with no...
And...
No, you know what? Make a waffles. With a side of bacon.
My voice is...
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
The game itself?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt you.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer. Always. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
How about now? Let me know if it's different.
How'd you get in tonight? Drive?
It's outgoing? Oh, that's what I was asking. How about now?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Shit is so trippy. Is it still doing it? Yo, what's up, Arctic Force? How's it going? Time to shoot some people. I don't care who. Screw it. They're all getting killed. Really? Guys, is the audio weird for you guys right now? Because I need to ask someone else that's on the stream to confirm this. This is very odd.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
That's... That's very odd.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million people.
I'm trying to see if there's an echo. There could be an echo and...
Today?
Not so many.
Not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
You don't hear an echo, Leroy? Alright, cool.
Tonight,
just checking.
Gotham's relying on one man to save.
Because I want it to be good quality. I'm just, like, self-conscious about it. They don't hear a shushing sound. Unless you're making that sound right now. I unmuted the mic, that's why. But I don't know if that's... Let me know if you guys hear a static sound. Alright, here we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Sorry, I've got to go.
Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't.
That might be the rain. It could be.
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Batman.
But yo, how you guys doing?
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay,
I'm guessing she's paralyzed at this point.
Be careful. Not looking good out there.
This game just always looks impressive. Do you still hear it right now, Arctic? If that's what you're hearing. Yeah, I'm just trying to adjust it now. It's so weird when it's playing an Xbox One game. Hey, stop listening. What the hell? That's amazing. That is absolutely amazing. It just made everything brutal. I'm not done with that guy. Eat it. It's not really noticeable. That's a good thing, man. I'm glad to hear it.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, snap.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
I know, right?
I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
They don't.
Evening the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
Let's see, LB, even the odds. Let's do that. Yeah, this is one of my favorite additions to this game. The Batmobile.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
I need to stop the vehicle.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Well, we stopped him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Is that the guy? Yep, it was.
I'm coming. Get away from me. Get away.
Oh yeah, this part is amazing.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Look at his arm.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oh, God.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding.
Wow, you can see his pupils.
Down on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alright. Time to keep him moving.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
There's a certain way to get in here. Oh, yeah.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Almost.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Bam. Yo, Poison Ivy's so hot.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Damn.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Yo, guys, would you?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
No hello. Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with the meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that.
I know, right?
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirm.
Welcome back, man.
60mm cannon operational.
Damn.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Okay, now I already did it, so is that. Ah. Bam. Oh. I see. Damage on me, huh? I think that was it. Now we just chill here and wait. Put her in the back seat, like the crib.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement, as ever.
Look at that shit.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Damn. Oh, that's training? Do I need to do it? Complete training plus one.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
It's like, what's the machine gun for if... I guess just people, because...
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Alright.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic.
I thought I did that shit already, yo. There. Damn.
Garage Level 2, ready.
Oh yeah.
Simulation complete.
All right, we're gonna continue.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
Oh, what happens here? How do I?
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not.
Oh, I can't do that. I can't use that yet. All right, fine. I need boosts apparently. It would have been nice if I could have used that. And then that's to get out. So I'm not doing that anymore. Not the left bumper. This is for, all right. What about Y? Nope. That's LB. Can I, oh, that's awesome, okay. So I have to hold the left trigger to do shit. I don't think I need to fight these things. I want to though. Just because they're so badass. So is there any other ones? Bam, bitch. How's it feel? Yeah.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
So which way do we go? Oh, okay. It's showing us now. Oh, I just took a pine tree down. This game is absolutely beautiful, though, I gotta admit. Whew. Ooh, did I just miss a turn? That was not graceful. Oops, you guys better hide.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Aw, she wasn't impressed, guys. She was not impressed by our driving skills.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where? Look who it is.
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
They all got custom cells, that's hilarious. Wayne Tech.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up? You can't lock me in here like some human.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Locking me up is a sign.
Damn, so many freaking comments.
You can't lock me in here like some human.
Only people who get in or out are our guys and Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this. Take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions? Okay, we'll run through this one more time so we're clear.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
It's crazy, just you walk past these things and there's their own dialogue.
Jim, what's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. The body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensic boys seemed freaked out. Real
nuts.
Nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Freaking Riddler.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do. Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Mission select. Okay, when locating a new supervillain or mission, they will automatically be added to this screen. Selecting the icon you want to return to hunting down Scarecrow.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
Damn, so that's who we were playing as, it seems.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends!
Dude's talking mad shit right now.
Finally break the bat!
Swear to fucking God.
Are you just gonna stand there and take it?
Shut up. Yeah, stay there.
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
He was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing about.
Batman. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
You should have known that.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
All right, time to go to work, guys.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards creeping behind the police department.
Oh, shit. Say something.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Bam, bitch. We got him there. Look at that. Confused. I have no idea what this represents. Ah, I see. If I jump up. Enter clock tower. Sure. Now let's see what we got here. The Grey Ghost, that was his favorite comic book guy. So I guess this is his hideout.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating.
Backseat driving.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okay, so... Okay.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
This might be a faster way than the car itself right now. What if I hit the wings over there of the helicopters? I wonder if that shit would slice me up.
Batman's got a tank. That's cheating.
Alright, there we go. So, time to break the electricity on this? What are we doing? Reading the manual? Damn.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Let's see, so if we go here... Call the Batmobile. Why am I calling the Batmobile? Really? It's fusing it together? Damn. Oh no, it's landing something. Okay. I was about to say, this is like some Transformer shit right here.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached,
it's pretty impressive. Oh man. Bam. Bam. Does this have to break again? Oh, nice. So we did that. So where do we go here now? It's that place. Ah, it shows to be right here. What's the step that I'm missing?
Per your request, I've created a
series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile.
Simply gotcha. Nope. Trying to see what other items I should be using. Is there a... No, there's no...
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
What's this gonna do?
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Oh, wow, he just jumps in there. I wonder what happens if I try to go really fast on this shit. I'm just being mad goofy right now. I don't get why they keep redirecting me here. It's just very odd. Uh-oh. Flip. Ricochet. It's like a ricochet vehicle. It's hilarious. Just doesn't make sense. So let's see. Let's look at the notes. Power up Panecca Studios antenna with the Batmobile power winch. So do I have to do like this crazy obstacle with the Batmobile? Is that what they're hinting at? I guess so. Okay, so we did that. Did that as well. We're staying on this. Going nice and slow on this shit. Yeah, bringing this shit down. I see. This game is pretty crafty. Oh, I gotta keep it. Infinite power, baby.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked.
Damn. You can tell why Robin left him if he's like a dick in this game. Because I thought he already left at this point. Show your enemies no mercy. Wait, hold up. Run and transition directly off. Directly into a dive off a rooftop. I see. Oh yeah.
We're gonna need a damn bomb to take out that car of his.
Detective mode.
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
They can track his location. If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
What do we need him for? A hostage?
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
That's gonna happen. Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me.
Hold and select Batarang. Selected.
I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy. Hey, hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
What? I can't swing between. I don't want to swing between vantage points. I thought I could just like press X. I guess they want me to do it a certain way. Is there a certain. I feel like they have me glide down.
Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Alright, how do I do this?
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
They're not allowing me to use that. I do love how this content is. Wow. Let's do some training.
Simulation activated.
You're going down.
There's not gonna be nothing left when we're finished with you.
That is crazy.
Simulation complete.
All right, that one's completed. Let's see this one. Oh!
Simulation complete.
Slapped. Got fucking wailed on his head like there was no tomorrow.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Right, we're gonna do some more. We want those points. Oh.
Simulation failed.
I thought that's what it wanted. Moving close to group of the three enemies without being detected. Use fear for multi-takedowns. We're in a group without being detected and use fear. I don't know what they mean by that. Climb. What if? No? Okay, what about if I hit that?
Simulation failed.
It doesn't make sense. What about smoke pellet? Move batarang. Line launcher. How do I fire it? LT to fire. How do I do that one?
Simulation failed.
Okay. How about jumping in? Can I jump in here? Okay, we get that. So it's like insta-kill ones. If I put an explosive gel.
No. No.
Nope. Alright, we're gonna try to get in there. We're gonna see what happens here. Damn. How do I do that? I gotta wait for that shit to creep around and then we blast him, son. Fear will come over him. Damn, that was a tough one right there.
Simulation activated.
Batmobile has been called. Oh yeah. Simulation failed. We're gonna retry it. Simulation never fails for us.
Simulation activated.
We gotta retry that shit. Now at least we know where we're flying.
Simulation activated.
Damn. We gotta do it again. We have to do this shit. It's like, it's not even difficult. It's like, why am I running into shit like a retard? Just failing right now. Do I really have to do it when you let me? Oh man. I have to do it when they want me to. That's the problem.
Simulation activated.
But I'm not at my apex. Oh yeah. That's all I care about, baby. So, okay. So I have to do this.
Simulation activated.
Thank you. Look at that. Oh yeah, what's up, Q? How's it going? We are doing Batman right now. We're trying to see how far we can get in this game. This game is pretty awesome. Doing my first playthrough on it. How you been? Look at that.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to
the test.
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I should deal with the soldiers out. If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in.
What's... Can I get on from under here? No? No? No. See, should I be able... Access points, maintenance for tunnels. So should I be able to use the Batarang? Is that what they're kind of saying? Or... Batclaw, I should say. No. I pull that out, but... That's only gonna lead me somewhere inside here. It's not gonna lead me anywhere else. But yo, Q, how you been, man? How you been? I hope you're having an awesome time.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't.
Maybe if I come from up top, huh? Apparently, it's not allowing me. From what the game is telling me.
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in. If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need.
Oh my god, they changed the game configs.
The new suit is faster.
It used to be right trigger A, now it's right trigger B.
I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
I'm gonna do it. Wreck them! How you doing, buddy?
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs
to be stopped. Alright, so let's see what we can do here.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
The console? What console? I guess this console.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Bam!
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
That's ridiculous. That is insane. Oh, I gotta...
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
I was moving that around randomly. I can't believe they did that.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until...
Oh yeah, achievement!
I'm on my way.
You know what? Where's our boy? There it is. Time to take this to the roads. No, get out of our way. We're on important business. What if I didn't go in via the Batmobile? Would that cutscene still happen? Inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Look at the water, wow. I like how he doesn't give a fuck.
Time to die.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
Damn.
Find out.
This story has just gotten serious. Holy shit, look at the army.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. Got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources...
Hey, yo, Q, how you been? Hope you're having a great night, man. I know you're probably not able to type because of your thing that happened with your computer.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Yeah, that's it. Couldn't deal with shit. Now the question is, do we have EXP that we can use?
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out, get revenge.
That silent takedown.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Ah, okay, so here it is.
Let's see if Oracle was.
That armor does look ridiculously awesome, I gotta admit.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Hmm. All right.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Oh, he loves throwing that thing.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
All right, I think this is where the last guy is. There.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Damn. That was far from stealthy.
I feel sorry for those poor guys stuck underground for weeks. Yeah, guess we're the lucky ones, huh?
Stop talking. There's another pressure spike. Tell someone to vent it.
Group 5, I've seen a spike in your location. Go for the vent and flush the core.
Time to hit him hard. Alright, saved one dude, which is always good.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Can I just grapple out? I really gotta take the front door as Batman?
I should open the main gate to bring in the Batmobile. I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car. Gate's open. Time to bring in the car. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it. I need to get the car to this area before I get
it. We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir.
Okay, so I have to make myself a ramp.
Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I need to get the car.
Yeah, I know. I just keep accidentally. Before I can use it. I don't want first person, though. Huh? That's the furthest I could go. Oh. There we go.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. They'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down.
Let's see. We gotta level up some things, because I think we do got a few points. We got 7 points. Batsuit. Provides 25% withstand firearm damage. And that cost... What about health? Is there something like health? That's 1 point. Shockwave on impact. Interesting. All right, there we go.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'll need to bring it in manually.
Himself. Typical. Doesn't mean we can't have some fun. Just need to, you know...
I see. So I was supposed to do this. Well, the question is... Oh, okay, I could accidentally die. I'm just breaking pipes. This is awesome. Is that it? Look at that.
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Oh, sweet. That was easy.
Thank God you're here.
Wow.
Thinking right now.
Of course, you're thinking.
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Damn. I should probably save this guy really quick. Hold up.
That was incredible. I thought they were gonna kill
him. Oh, you got a grilled cheese sandwich.
You're safe now.
Yo, Waffles!
I know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow. He was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
It seems like it is time, but unfortunately I don't see any other rhymes. No, we're not doing Child of Light today now.
He's producing his toxin on a massive
scale. We're doing that Batman. How's it going, Waffles? Glad to see you back.
Cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Oh man, I just like teleported in there. Yeah, I'm just playing it safe now, just driving. Ooh.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, they'll beat the city to safety.
Is there a way I can pull that closer? No? Yeah, I can't do that. Let's see. We'll try. Yeah. Oh, we gotta go back? Let's see. Let's see what he says.
Not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
I hear you, Waffles. I know, right? We were playing that game. It didn't seem like it was fun at first, but then it really started to grow on me. I think everyone started enjoying it. Here we go. We're gonna be very graceful. Gonna try to take some people out. Ooh! The punch, or I should say the knockout. So it won't be always. Yeah, for sure. I hear you on that one, Waffles. Yeah, that's, I mean, yo, it's just awesome how, like, we play so many random games and, like, you know, it just, you have fun with it. That's the one thing I really love about streaming with you guys, like, it's just, we all entertain each other just playing this shit. So is this gonna lead us somewhere? Oh, they made the left thumbstick? Wait. Look at that.
That gas is toxic. I need to shut it down.
How do you shut it down?
The Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe. I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
That's not a good idea. Oh my god, they shot me from there. I was just chilling. I was like, nah, they're not gonna get me. They're not gonna get me. Beast Gunner, what's up, brother? How's it going? How's it freaking going? Hope you're having a great Sunday, man. We are doing this Batman right now. Yo, that bat outfit is ridiculous. Yeah, how's it going, Beast? What you been up to, man? Alright, I gotta set the explosive gel, which is what I did before. Now they made it. I did do it. I put it, and oh, you have to look at it.
I need to find a way to shut off that gas. It's toxic.
There has to be a way to travel there. I just need to find out the way. What if? There's nothing? There has to be I'm missing a certain step that I don't know about. See if there's another thing I can do before. Because it is showing like these other two items, it's just I don't know how to. What's that? I'm really curious about this. Use elevator? Sure. That was a shitty ass elevator. See, used to transport heavy equipment from one side to the other. So I definitely gotta do something with that. I just don't know yet. But I will find out. The kick. What? We didn't sign up for this. Damn, they move quick on the attacks. Slam them! Slam them and bam them. We did it. Ichabod Crane is in use. Yeah, man. Seriously. Oh, I'm supposed to move this. My bad. Now, can I lower it? Look how badass that is. Putting that here. Peeling out. Now let me bring this thing over. Is that good enough? I think that's good enough. The rest is up to boost. Bam. Deal with it. Oh, that damage, baby. That damage.
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectations.
And we are tugging right now. We just did amazing work, guys. It will be my endeavor if I freaking let them all stay together. So, where do we go next? I feel like there's something. It's not showing me. So is that... Oh, I think that's where I'm supposed to shoot. Maybe not. Maybe I already did it. Decoration. Okay. Going in. Yeah, I think he already pulled the pipe down, so that was it. What is... Oh.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
What's going on here?
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
What is it that he wants them to do? I wish...
Hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
That is very true. I was thinking more to the left. Hey man, you're the best. That's awesome, Waffles. Thank you. So, oh, I thought that was where we supposed... Okay, we're going to blow this up too. Thug life. We only live once. So am I supposed to, like, break the pipe? Is that what it is?
The bat claw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile.
Okay, so he wants me to pull that shit from here. Just pull the poison out, please, right in my face. So it stops it here, but at least we can move forward.
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the work, I need a way to move this elevator.
Can I do that? I wonder. I don't think I could do anything here. Besides, that looks suspicious. I mean, can I do this? No? I'm out of ideas temporarily, guys. I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, look at this. Hello. We got a little item here. Get to the Batmobile, Robin. And stay there, because we don't want you in this game. That's basically what Batman's saying. Oh, okay.
Ground forces. Powder's Island is under our control. Towers and checkpoints are fully operating. I will attack units on Neogani now.
Just get in, Batman. Oh, okay. Oh, we got it. We just gotta do more destruction. We don't give a fuck. Take it out. Take it out. Survey says. Batman breaks another elevator. Oh.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
Okay. Well, that holds that, because that looks pretty sturdy. Is there anything else? No? Oh, he's doing the moonwalk. Okay, so this is where we go. We tell the Batmobile, hey, you know that thing you're holding? Let it go. Okay.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Okay, so that... Okay, so I guess I'm not supposed to be in it. Maybe it's just supposed to get destroyed? Yeah. Let the destruction happen. I was expecting destruction. That wasn't destruction, guys. Yo, what's up, brother? Stay in the kitchen! Stay in the kitchen, Robin, that's right. He's just supposed to be fucking making French toast. That's it. Just sleep with fucking Oracle and fucking make us some French toast, because we don't fucking want you in the game. What's up, Mongoose? What's up, Teabaggin? Guess who's back? Back again. Teabag's back. Tell your friends. Now the question is there something I can do here that I don't know of? Like, oh, no, we don't have the, does this do something? I don't see it do anything. Oh. No. I don't think closing the door now will make any better. This won't. Yeah. I was like, oh yeah, what if we close the door? No, nothing worth. Strong hooks that boom can attach to, we know that. But we just want, we want to destroy this thing. We want, like, yo, yeah, yeah. That's it. Oh no! The elevator will go. I just wanted a machine gun. You guys got any ideas on what to do? I've been okay teabagging, you know, just chilling, working, and playing games. You know the deal. You know how we do it here. What about you, man?
This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator will go.
Get out of the vehicle and start thinking about life. Ah, I get it now. We slowly put it away. We slowly do it. So we do this, then we remotely control it, and just like say, hey, go down there, Batman. Yeah, don't worry, I got you, I got you. Let's just do it nice and slow. And while he's down there, people got some issues right now. Oof. Struggle is real. Sounds like he's getting butt raped. Yeah, come on, Batman. Don't take forever. Let's keep it going. Gotta keep it moving. But yeah, how are you guys doing on this fine day? Let's see. I'm pretty sure that's a thing to break into. Okay. Fear multi-takedown. Why not? Wow. I'm still going to town on him. I don't give a fuck. Eat it. Look at that. Banana pudding. That's all I say to that. Look at this fucking guy.
It's okay.
You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him.
You Hell yeah. Word. Let's see, where do we go? I think... See, it seems like we should probably go this way, but it looks like the only way is this. But this is where we came from originally. We should use our level, our points. So we got 1 point. Yeah, let's do combat. Do we have, like, health? Alright, that sounds good. Batman knows how to teabag. That's a good thing. That is a good thing.
How the hell did you get down here if the
elevator? I teabagged my way. No, you got no response to that? Just shaking your head? Alright, whatever.
I need to find a way to raise this elevator.
Making me antsy, man. You're making me antsy. I don't know what's on the other side. It might be Hulkamaniacs. It might be Ultimate Warriors. But I'm running forward.
There's no way to raise this elevator from in here. I need to find a way to move it from outside.
Oh, man. I see what he's... I thought he was doing work. But instead... I'm doing all the work.
How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
Like always. Come on, I'll help you, man. Oh, this is no good. Actually, it is good. If those are friends...
Alfred.
I saw Sam.
Oh, it's Alfred! We haven't heard him all fucking game.
Weapons locked deactivated.
Oh, shit. See. Ah, got you. He said, I like that strategy, but you need to use a remote car. Hell yeah, man. Got a Hulkamania run wild on this shit. Ever so often, of course. You know, it's not that... Oh, man. You know what? I should be strafing. Like, what the fuck's wrong with me? Oh, yo. Alright, son. Thug life. Oh man, I ran into that one.
So, you still not lost your touch?
Well, I'm just blasting him.
It's gonna make this so much more interesting.
Ooh.
Nice shooting! Wish I could be in there.
The shit talking is real here. Oh, that wasn't even, like... What happened there? That's just not cool, whatever happened. Yeah, Teabag, this is my first playthrough. You can tell by my scrubbiness. There we go.
Guess not.
You gonna make me press this button? Alright. Boost it from here. Fuck it. YOLO. They always like showing those Hot Wheels.
These two.
I appreciate it, T-Bag. That's awesome.
Bastards. Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim.
Oh, we got an achievement.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
All right, so are we going back in? We're going back in.
Scarecrow, we're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
If I blow this shit up, we could have done this fucking ages ago.
The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something.
We already did. We already did, my friend. I think I know what he wants to do. He wants to use the ramp. Nope, stay down. This is exactly what we're gonna be doing. Damn. I like how they still have the bodies here.
Is the strike team ready?
I'm with them now.
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Oh, I never disappoint.
Alright, we're gonna remote control this guy.
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the knight.
Now it's time to set this up to get him across. I like this channel. Expect me to be here often. Yo, dude, you're amazing. Of course, we love having you here, man. Oh, what did I just do? I felt like I done fucked up. Oh, can you? I see. So I kind of wasted a little bit of time just by accidentally putting that fucking shitty-ass vehicle here. Well, it's not really shitty, it's just my frustration. Like, oh man, I'm such a noob. I'm such a noob. Alright, here we go. You see, I'm not aligned. I got a line. Boosted. Thank you, Lucius. No, stay. Eat it. Not about that life.
Batman, I think I found a weakness in those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
Yeah, I guess I gotta hop out of this thing. What do we have? What do we have on the menu?
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
I know! Yeah, it's the same for me. I haven't really been crazy into Batman games, but the recent ones they made were pretty decent. How the fuck do I... You know what? YOLO, son! Oh, wait. What does that do? Oh, we shimmy shambled down there. Multi takedown. Bananas and pajamas, take it. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh man, I'm getting blasted. Get in the gate, son. Get in the gate. No, get back in. Oh, son. I'm getting shot in the ace. I got shot in the ass so hard. Thank you. Thank God for specking into bulletproof first. I'm waiting for that shit to fully rotate. I am gonna kick the shit out of that thing out of its fucking head. What the? Are you kidding me, Batman? Yes, anally rape that. Fist that shit. Alright, now where do we go from here? Yo, I took bullets like a champ, son. I was like 50 Cent times 10. It took like 100 bullets. Or was that, would that be fucking 90 bullets? I guess 50 Cent times fucking 11? 11 and 0.1? It was ridiculous. So yeah, I just got raped by the by that gun. Okay, so this is where we, yes, open that shit. That's usually the trick. Just take two random colored wires, put them together, because they're not supposed to, and it'll actually open the fucking door. I just ran myself over, but I don't fucking care. Why did I get into this vehicle? I should have just kept walking. Should have walked. Yo. YOLO, son. Wait, we're gonna grab something. Slam it. We're not done. YOLO. We are fucking slapping shit around, baby. Cause we don't give a fuck. Slam his head in. There you go. Oh, I'ma fuck this guy up. Slam it. Oh no, it's combo time. See ya. We just fucking shitted on them. Good work, guys. We fucking destroyed them. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city. Yo, it was a sausage fest. There was not one female chick in this mix. Why would I want to be a criminal? Why would I want to be a criminal if there's no women? You know how, like, some people meet, they go to work, it's like, oh yeah, we met during work or some shit. It'll never happen in a criminal thing. The only dude that will have the freaking hottest chick is the boss. You know what? Fuck that dude, because he's a dick. So, okay, we're going this way. We're definitely going this way. We go this way and it's a dead end. I don't like this. The hell was this supposed to mean?
I need to get the car into this area before.
What do you mean? Get it in there. Oh my god. That's so hilarious. Did I really get the vehicle in here so I could eject glide? I'll laugh hysterically if that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe. Yes, I'm supposed to. Who is that?
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear.
Oh, I'm gonna silent take it. Oh, get this buffoon. Oh yeah, we got him, we got him. I think it's worth buying, for sure.
Into my domain.
What? There we go. Multi-fear takedown.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing
chamber. Look at this dude over here, pacing back and forth, whoever he is.
Stopping the explosion.
Oh, shit. Grapple. We're gonna get him. No, we're not.
Emergency. Blast radius at 23 miles and driving.
Why can't I get him? Yo, was he taking a bucket of paint to hit me with it? Yo, what a piece of shit. He fucking went all the way across the fucking level to fucking get a paint bucket so you could throw it at me.
Gotham is going to pay for what his savior did to me.
Oh, I'm gonna so sneak up on this guy. Yeah, shut up. Oh shit, bad idea. Bad form, Peter. Yo, grapple, son. Got shot in the ass like 30 times. Now the question is, yeah, I don't think he heard that. Oh shit, I think that was me, but we're good. Where else are these other people? Can I silent take them down from here? Oh, I can't. Oh, it would be awesome if I was able to like grapple them from here. I bought Ultimate Ninja 4 yesterday. Big disappointment on the campaign. So small online connection sucks. Only adventure was fun. You know what? I kind of agree with you on that, T-Bag, because I was expecting more cutscenes. It's still a legit game. It's just, yeah. I definitely was expecting a little more from it, because there was a lot of hype surrounding it. But yeah, I feel you on that one. Was it worth the full price? I don't know. I had fun, but the internet, I have been having issues with it. Yo, what a combo. He backheaded him. Who does that? Nobody does that in real life. Only Batman. Batman. I'm Batman. I'll fucking backhead you. I'll hit you in the head. Like, that's a literal definition of a headbutt. Because that's the ass of your head. I'm Batman. This is what I do. The slide. Bam, son. Eat it. Oh, he's coming.
Each element you carry.
Where is he going? Like, dude, I'm like over here.
My toxin design has been perfected over here.
There we go. Alright, we gotta do something about that damn turret. That turret is frustrating.
Only mean that you are here
Disable that shit, please.
I've been looking for...
Yo, there's only one thing I want you to do right now, and you ain't doing it. It took him like 4 tries. Yo, backhead someone, son. That's all you gotta do. Especially if you're Batman. I'm Batman. Fuck it. This fucking goofball just fucking backheaded someone. So, you know what? I don't trust my memory in this game. So I'll have to dismember these. Okay. You're right there, son.
I'll be waiting.
Now the question is, how do I get in there? Ah, okay. And? Is it a fake?
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable.
Damn.
Shut it down.
Let me go. Or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there. Now.
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Holy shit.
Nothing. One of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no
success. Oh, no.
Keep trying.
Oh, you did a build on the spot in Vainglory you're talking about? Waffles. Alright, you know what? We gotta spend some time.
Preparing neutralizing agents.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agents deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir.
Oh, man.
Please.
Oh, did I move too quick? That was quick, son. That...
Didn't you know, Dark Knight, you can't fight fear.
But I can embrace it, motherfucker, and I will embrace your neck when I see your ass. Making me restart on walking too fast. Bullshit. It's bullshit, I said. Oh, we gotta type things on the computer again? QWERTY keyboard, baby. Know them buttons. We're doing it.
I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Fucking Alfred, aka Captain Obvious, son. What will happen to you? Phlegmochan in the house. What's up, Phlegmochan? How you living?
I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very.
Alright, we gotta go super slow.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
We're walking slow. We're doing it slow. We're putting in slow. Just like the ladies like it. Nice and slow, guys. Nice and slow. Oh, really? Thank you a lot, man. I really appreciate that. Uh-oh. Is that...
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Nice.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks.
Oh, man.
She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to
put in... Oh, okay. We got it. We are packing right now, fellas. We are packing right now. We're not letting him win. But we are giving this computer technology the D right now. And it's not just one. It's multiple. Alright. Going slow. Nice. Nice and slow. Hey. You heard her. She was screaming. Gotta take it easy. What's wrong with you? Have some manners, Batman.
I'm Batman.
Oh, we're doing it. Yeah, she likes it. She's liking it. You're doing... No! You evil motherfucker. You don't rough that hard in the end. What's up, Ike is so cool. How you doing? Shit's happening right now.
Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
How you doing? Oh, we're going slow. We're going slow. We got it. You see, I wish this would be more like sex if they pulled out quickly. Because you put it in slow, but you pull out fast. If you pull out too slow, that's where Prego incidents happen. Where's this other one supposed to go? Aw, oh, man, I just did a full turn around the world. This is no bueno right now. Yeah, you see, that's what happens. Don't smoke, guys. Smoking's bad. Alright? Nice and easy, Batman. Don't be a dick like before. Just shoving it all in the end. That's gonna be the toughest part. That's gonna hurt the girl the most, you moron. There you go. You see? You're learning. You're learning. I'm proud of you. Get it in. There. Don't you fucking dick. Look at this. We need to take Batman a sex ed. This guy's ridiculous. He has the idea all mixed up. Pull out fast. And put in slow. Alright. Round four, Bat. You know what? Good. You need to stop this. This was bad. Thank God. Joker understood. Yo, you're doing it wrong. You need to stop. We gotta redo this all over. Only the Joker would want to be in an explosion area. This fucking guy, son. But how you doing, Ike? Glad to see you join the stream. Oh no, we're not playing with Batman. It's no more I'm Batman. It's now I'm Gordon. I'm Gordon. Run, motherfucker, run. This freaking guy. Alright.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyze. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
Tag. The ghost in gray. The gray ghost, son. Gotta love the Batman old school references. Freaking dude's old superhero. What is this, Final Fantasy VII? Is that where I'm entering? Fuck Gordon. Thank you, Waffles. You took the words out of my mouth. I'd rather have Batman fuck those machines the worst way possible than play with this dude. But we gotta do it. What? Are these all the Arkham Asylum people? And why did I just all of a sudden go first person? Talk to the prisoner.
Miss me already, Bat? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
She's hot.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Yo, these people are emulating them to a T.
What do you want, pig? Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Damn. Alright. Cubic Castle, son. This is ridiculous. No prisoner?
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
So nobody's in this one? She's pretty hot, though. I gotta admit. Yeah, she's hot. This dude got some Johnny Cash issues going on. Yo, anybody know where the hell we supposed to go right now? This shit is goofy. Oh, there we go.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the...
Holy shit.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How? Metal Sonic, son. That's Metal Sonic.
That went unrecorded.
That's Harley Quinn fixed.
Five people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go.
Damn.
The others.
Wait. You said five. I only count four.
Yo, Flegmochan, thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Yeah, thank you for everyone who's joining in the stream. You guys rock. We're enjoying this game, chilling out together. It's always cool to hang out with peeps. But have a good day in school, Flegmochan. I will have to be going to work soon. Uh-oh.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. We can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're rooting for two now.
What? What? Yeah. Alright, what's this guy talking about? We gotta put the last one in. Yo, dude, what are we doing here? How did you get in here is the question. Fine.
Now, if only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall.
Okay. We're doing it. Thank you, Joker.
Oh, bad this too. All the subtlety and nuance of a new enemy.
Yo, this I love this dude. Is he coming? I guess he is. All right, we're almost out. Almost. Jesus. We're going. We made it. Holy shit, yo. That was crazy, guys. Oh, we got an achievement. Yeah, thank you so much for saying that, T-Bag. I really appreciate that. Yeah, if anybody is new, definitely hit the follow button so you can hang out with us more and know when we're streaming.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, this is the first time they showed him.
I thought you might be.
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast.
He looks so real.
Prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure.
This dude is so trippy right now.
GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred. Analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
Oh, wait. We took a wrong turn. We'll reroute. It's all good. Oh, shit. Something is hitting us.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different about you.
Is that it?
You're
all right.
Afraid. You've always buried your face.
Boom. Moving forward. I feel like I'm playing Spy Hunter or some shit. Like one of those old school games. We're almost there. Open sesame. Bam, son. Is he in my head right now?
This is going to be classic.
He would never be standing like that.
Alerted all air traffic.
For the simple fact, yo, that is really suspicious. Hey, what's up, Ike? Let me see. Do you have this game? Gotta go play the game. Bye. Which game?
Fun though.
Oh, I think I missed your message, Ike.
What's wrong, Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No, no, no. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She
wow.
Stay calm.
That's so trippy that it's a subconscious.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Hurry, we need to go. There could be a clue. Something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Damn, son. Damn.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
Do I? Oh, I gotta go at his pace. I can't outrun him.
Up ahead, we got company. Who are they?
A militia. I'll handle it. Jim needs my help. I should stay close and protect him.
Arkham Knight, your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Let's try that again. Alright, I gotta stay in his range.
These cars ain't built for this.
Boom. And yeah.
You got him. One more left, Batman. Take this bastard out.
Almost. We almost got him. Oh. Did we get him?
That's it.
Nice.
We're clear.
It's dangerous.
It's too dangerous.
Take this.
Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Is he gonna get in here? Oh, we're pulling up a seat for him, guys.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Yo, that seat shit is crazy. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. I'm a bit of a scrub, but we're getting by. We're getting by with it.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've sent the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
All right.
Sergeant! Yes, sir? The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Hold up, we see riddles. How long do you think I should be doing that? What if I get out now? I think I'm supposed to hit it with something.
Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Okay, so we're in here now. Now, if we let that shit go. Push this one out. There we go. Do we really have... Uh-oh. I got a riddle for you, Fisex. Oh, you do? Hell yeah. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to let it go. And here we go. Nice. Now we keep it moving, baby. Bam, bitch.
Alpha target flanked.
All right, we almost got the power up. Oh, we are taking them out, baby. Four more.
He's using high caliber rounds.
Let's see what we got.
Maybe he tucks the carbide. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds. Stop him.
There.
All over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
What's this supposed to do? This looks like this is another riddle. I'm confused. Let's see. Wait, what if... Is that the only place? Now I wonder. Damn, I can't even jump over that shit, guys.
I don't wanna find out what
yeah, right? How are there no civilians? Oh man, I don't have the electric gun. So I would need line launcher. Smoke. Yep, I don't have the electric gun. I thought it was going to be something to power up with this, but it's okay. Time to keep it moving, baby. Oh, we got to go up there. We're moving up. Back into the clock tower.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Alright, where are they? That is the question. Are those the people you talking about?
Any sign of the bat? Nope. They got tanks, got it. Let's hope so. He's over there. Come on.
Uh-oh. Oh man, I got blasted, son. First time we were down. Batman's down. Get Robin. Get Robin from Stop Making French Toast.
Oh, Bat, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bat.
Bat. Yeah, this dude's too goofy. Fucking Joker, man. The Joker's absolutely amazing. Let's see. I did some shadow wind kick. What is crazy?
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed.
Wanna know how I got to Mars? Wanna know how I got these cars? Wanna know how I got the name Lars? Uh-oh, we got Waffles in the rhyming mood, son. Waffles is rhyming. We got the Child of Light. Coming out. So, where do we go from here? So we can destroy these, but all right. So Batmobile's supposed to do shit? I guess so. This doesn't make sense. So I cleared the area out. Now it's time to go up. Yeah, we are up, baby. Should be no problem. Oh. What?
Colleen?
Oh, he's reminiscent of what happened with the Joker, I think.
Oh, don't haven't passed out just yet. Come on, show a little spine.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
Damn. This is what happens when you drag your friends into the crazy little game of yours. Gosh. Oh man, I am tripping out.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your
welcome home. Back, Waffles. Welcome back, yo.
It's not like you went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Alright, so we gotta figure this out. Oh no.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
She's better.
Strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never!
Oh man.
I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
Jim, you need our help, son. You need the stream's help right now. Oh man, what is he doing?
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Oh, man.
I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave.
Alright, so I'm not supposed to use that yet. I guess the controller.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras.
Never trust superheroes. CCTV. That's what he thinks.
I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. that's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. Concentrate.
Rotate footage.
I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work.
Let's try that again.
I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
Alright, that was stupid.
That's the Arkham Knights militia. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. And that's the Arkham Knights militia. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her.
Who's this?
That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her.
The hell is this?
No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
Oh, there's a lot of video, my friends.
That's the Arkham Knights militia. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique
trail. He's doing that crazy shit, guys. Right to them. That stalker Batman shit. Alright, are we doing another thing?
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go
out?
She's
on the wheelchair now.
I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky.
Yeah, I just like how this dude follows us.
Seriously, I was aiming for her head.
He's just everywhere now.
Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Alright, so let's level up really quick. We could do a little more. There we go. So what was that we just got? We got like a kick. Oh, an aerial juggle. Got you. Bam, son. We got air combos.
Forensic scanner to follow them. Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo's train. And Alfred.
Sir.
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
I got a world, Batman. How do you care who I am? Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place. There's a whole army between us.
Oh man, we are doing some investigation. What's up, Q? Welcome back. Is it?
It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
See if we can unset this shit.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh dear. In that case, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
Alfred looks so real. His face is ridiculous.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
All right, we blasted a few of them. Oh yeah, we got crazy damage happening now.
Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster. These machines are relentless. They're like you, they don't give up.
Ooh. I think we finished them.
I'll crush you next time, Dark Knight.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Look at that. Yo, this dude is crazy right now.
He's taking this from me. Look at a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
I think this is the way to him. Yeah, this is the way, this is the right way.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where.
Oh, yeah.
I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point.
There's a place like Grand Avenue where the villains sit and talk with you.
Crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia.
I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Bam, son. Got him. Got him. Got him. Yo, we are sneaking up on these motherfuckers. Think we got him. You next, bitch. There we go. We just fucking steamrolled them.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
That was quick. Oh, look.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. And all the excitement. I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge control.
Oh, another achievement, yo. We are getting them achievements.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh, dear. Is that who I think it is?
Nygma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Oh, look.
Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior.
I love the story in this game. It's fairly impressive.
Get our last meeting, Dark Knight. You humiliated me. I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Damn, son. I like how they made every character, like every... What the... This fucking asshole. Creature of the night, son. Fuck that, I'm following that piece of shit. Fuck that. Where's Creature of the Night? Let's see. There's that. There's that one. And what about Wright? Yeah, let's do Creature of the Night.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Where is it? There it is. Now, if I can... Is it a remote I should use? What? There's got to be a way.
Tank spotted in Kingston. Talk in 5 out.
When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto me.
I guess I can't do it yet. Creature of the Night, do what is right. That rhyme, that's amazing. Well said, well said. Yo, we gotta get that motherfucker. There we go. Shit. We got him.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match. A Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Oh, man.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
When Alfred has rebooted the system, I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Alright, now we can go forward. Woohoo! Oh, that's all the way on the other side, guys.
How long will you struggle back?
Let's see.
How long will you try?
Alright, Creature of the Night is really far away. There's one that's only...
There's a firefighter being held hostage in Grand Avenue. His captors must pay.
Let's see if we could do this.
You're gonna beg me to kill you before long.
Oh yeah. Can we here we go. Oh man. That bitch is gonna get it now. No. Can I? No, I can't. Oh, I gotta combo it. I can't just randomly pick it up whenever I want. It has to use a bar. So now let's rescue him. That is crazy.
Batman.
It's Man Bat.
Really you?
What happened here?
Truck was attacked.
What the Riddler doesn't know is we can look up his riddles online.
Take it away.
Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you
up. I know, right? I agree with that, Waffles. Like, if we're going against the Riddler, someone had to deal with the Riddler before, so we just Google him. His answers are probably on Stack Overflow. So now where do we go? I see. Oh, what's this? It's a blinker. Oh, we got another Riddler trophy. Hell yeah, guys. This is amazing. Well, this Riddler is gonna get shitted on. Bam, bam. Eat it. Broken arm. What's up, Doug?
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
Goodbye, man. I will not pay the fine, but here's my final run.
Why? What's Nigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought it here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine? Uh-oh, we got rhymes with the Riddler's theme over here. Let's see.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had better...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly...
Welcome to everyone who's on the stream still chilling with us. Hope you guys are having a great time.
Design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself.
Damn. Yo, this is like Naruto right now.
What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight.
Boom.
I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Oh, man, look at that. Look at that body.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight... This feisty felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom!
Oh, that's why she's all red.
Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron train yard. My first test is waiting.
Okay.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
Damn.
Riddle me this. When does the door lead nowhere at all? When you try to open it,
Oh.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy.
Hell yeah.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her.
Damn, son. Damn. That is crazy. Just the way the shit he says is nuts. Alright, well.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Let's see. Do a little of this. That's 4, 3, and 2. Okay, we can take weapons. Is there any other ones? Let's see Batsuit if there's any strength. Okay. And gadgets. Yeah, that's always not a that's not a bad one. I think this is a good stopping point for tonight, guys. Yeah, because it's already like 1:16 by my way, but what was I gonna say? Yo, guys, thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate everyone chilling on the stream today. If you guys didn't hit the follow button yet, please hit the follow button. It would be greatly appreciated. And you guys can hang out with us when we stream again. But yeah, everyone who joined us, thank you so much. I really appreciate when you guys chill with me. And yeah, just hit the follow. And I will catch you guys tomorrow. Because, yeah, I'll probably either be streaming this or some other games. You know, I like switching it up and I like doing a lot of different games at once with you guys. So we can just, you know, change the mood of what we play. But thank you so much. Cheers. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow. See you.